So today's walk, I'm going to be doing Cairngorm and Ben Macdui from the car park at the top of the Cairngorms. And Lexi's going to be joining me. She is raring to go today. So hopefully she'll be tired by the end of it. Lexi's excited to get to the top of Ben Macdui, and we're pretty close now. There's just that another rocky walk up after that last bit, which is quite hard on the feet. But yeah, not too long. I think that's about an hour and 45 from the car park to here. Maybe another half an hour to get to the top. So yeah, not too long at all. I'm just coming off of Ben Macdui's, and instead of going back that way, I'm going to tail off to the right hand side and go up to Cairngorm, which is the bump you can see over there. And it looks like a nice flat sort of level path. Maybe the last bit will be a little bit of ascent, but it doesn't look too bad. Lexi still pulled me up the hills, now she's pulled me down the hills. So one last little ascent, that's to the top of Cairngorm. It looks not too bad. Top of Cairngorm, Lexi's fourth Munro and my 15th Munro.